This is for my non-pumpkin carving girlies. Take a flower, press it down, leave it there for like 3 hours with a rock on top. Take some Mod Podge that pumpkin, place the flowers on the pumpkin, and then Mod Podge those flowers. I haven't finished mine yet because this is a very long process with how you have to press all of the flowers and actually find the flowers when it's getting really cold outside, but you know what? We're making it work. This is my product for right now. I haven't finished it yet, but tag me if you try it because I really want to see other pumpkins like this one.